yeah, Dark Granger. Looks like he's got a real solid chance, you know, and not just a solid each way chance. He's, you know, he's got a good chance of possibly greeting the judge. So I sat on this guy the other morning. He seems in good form. Tim Pitt, he knows what it takes to have a Royal Ascot winner. And those are the things you've got to bear in mind. Of the others, you've got to keep an eye on the jumpers, you know, because a lot of these flat horses, of the flat ones, aren't guaranteed to stay, you know. So you've got to keep an eye on the likes of Simenon and Sentry Duty, Vale, you know, Nicky Henderson, William Mullins. Then you have David Pipes, represented by Fulin. You know, so that there's any amount of them to go for. But I'm going to take a chance on my own horse here. You know, he looks like a solid price and definitely represents each way value.